I would, based on that hit that we saw a moment ago. But both teams are loaded with hitters. This goes around behind now and can be played by Krug. Krug trying to muscle along further, carried off the play by Bjorkstrand. And now these two guys that had enough of one another earlier are shoving at one another, and Bjorkstrand's going after him. Meanwhile, bringing this back out is Alex Winberg. Taken off the puck there by Charlie Coyle, and it's pushed back down for an icing. Kind of eventful.
Yes, and I'd say that they decided to let them get away with a little something here in this game. A little bit of a wrestling match in the corner. Guess this thing started with Krug and Bjorkstrand, and words are said. Krug with a little jab to the midsection, Bjorkstrand with the last push afterwards. Interesting stuff.
And the Blue Jackets have been hard on David Pastrnak all series long. And you see that left leg get caught underneath him on the hit by Dean Kukin. And he was in some pain, continued throughout the shift. And it remains out there right now. So it seems like nothing too serious.